Alright, hey guys, Anime West Reacts here. It's a reaction to Angel Beats Episode 7. Hope y'all enjoyed this reaction. If you do, then yeah, like the video, share, subscribe to the channel. Hit that notification bell and let's get into this in 3, 2, 1, and play. So yeah, last episode, quite a bit happened. We had, actually had the wrong episodes for recorded past the OP, so yeah. Accidentally had grabbed the dub, but dub is not bad either. Just don't know how to make that kind of thing work with the current setup. But yeah, so last episode we had Otanashi getting captured along with Angel after, or thrown in the punishment room with Angel because he took her to eat her favorite food to cheer her up after everything she's been through. And so yeah, Yuri kind of just figures that if they've been captured that he would be with her, and so yeah, ends up telling him about their current situation with Naoi, that he has been balancing himself by staying on the student council by attacking the NPCs to balance out his good and his bad. And so yeah, then once they're able to get out, Otanashi just like knocks some sense into him pretty much, that he is not this god. 120. Our body just relaxing. No one wise. This is interesting. Everyone's got their own colors. That he was. Moment over here, even less useful than a clothespin. Oof. I can clip. Oof. Not good at my. Nope. Probably shouldn't. Yeah, amicable. Who do you think you are? Yep, deserved. Your boss, yep. Why not? Will everything change? Don't lose sight of yourself. Yeah. Please say something, yeah. Real the difference. Alrighty. Alright. So now she's passed. To be. Just not be involved. Still thinks I'm all the same. Hope in life. Winter is even worse. Because the cold, yeah. What for? Apparently just alive for the sake of his sister. Just comedies. Thing to worry about. I'll sneak you out if they say no. Biggest thank you yet. So yeah, started working hard. Probably overworking himself too. Snuck her out like he said he would. Dying flower. Hmm. Walking and talking. She was dying. Tied on his back, pretty much. Most likely, that's what it seemed to imply, anyway. Are gone. Yeah. So it's the tonal difference. yeah, changes life. I cut his hair. School started improving his life. Train accident. That just started turning his life around and then died. Motivation. Okay. Carnival of Despair. Hmm. Lord of the River. Only fruit from there. Yeah. These epic sounding names only for mundane things. Mundane sounding things. Yep. He's not the president anymore. Everybody's at a battle stance. This pyramid they made. She was the enemy. Yeah, you are not. Why not? Members are getting crazy. Fishing master. Saito. Okay. Yeah. Traveled pretty far. Ready? Well, yeah. How much point to cut in the fish? In the river, anyway. Oof, ouch. What do I do next? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, what next? Alright. Wow. Oof. Blasting off again. Overdrive. Overdrive is a passive, she said. Okay, well. And the weather changes at everything. Sound of the Lord's anger. Oh boy, yeah. Real strong. Can't fight. Can fight against the Lord. They're out of their minds, but yeah. Gonna have everybody help out. arm kicking. Yeah. Not now. What a weak bunch. And then, yeah, you're just yelling at everyone. Well, go up, I guess. Yeah, who's the monster here? Oh boy, crazy for you. Yep, very unwise. Well then, big fish. Yeah, I gotta preserve it. It's a lot of fish. Charity organization. Now, what else are we gonna be? Slackers. Working together. Fighting with the others. It just kind of vanish. Beat up. Don't put beat her up. There's another one. Ooh, another angel. Red eyes. So yeah, pretty good episode. We got two different halves of the episode. So we got Ochinashi getting his memories back, thanks to Naoi. At Yuri's suggestion, using his hypnosis on Ochinashi to make him remembers the past about his sister. He was just kind of aimlessly going through life, and then his sister was in the hospital. That had him just kind of aimlessly going through life. Not really caring about things all too much until after his sister passes away. That's when he kind of decides to turn his life around and he starts working on the medical field, or he decides to go into the medical field. And yet, just as he's like beginning to turn his life around, a train accident happens and he dies, seemingly. Hmm. But yeah, then the second half of the episode was much more fun filled. We had them do an Operation Monster Stream where they go fishing. He invites Angel to come along and, you know, end the episode off with some, well, the second Angel appearing. But yeah, be sure to leave a like, comment on videos, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews, and I'll see y'all for the next one. So yeah, later.